life you've never been approached. Dance like nobody's watching. Ladies and gentlemen, Tina Turner.
Absolutely nothing changed. You play with mine. You on the journey of my career this evening. Starting from now, all the way back to the beginning. And the beginning was 1960. And my first record was... Whoa! There's something on my mind. Won't somebody please tell me what's wrong?
You're just a fool.
What you say?
Smiling when I should be shy. Got me laughing.
love your boy ain't what he could be now. This girl is a fight. I'll show him what he could be now. Just give me one night. The door, leave a spark. Why? You won't be a boy no more. Young, but not a child. A little girl.
Get your man.
keep your mind on the money, keeping your eyes on the wall, and your pride dancer, dancer on. Do what you want me to do. Pride dancer, dancer on. You don't look at their faces, and you don't ask their parents. You're a proud dancer, dancer, do what you want me to do. Proud dancer, dancer, dancer. We'll be right back. We're just having fun. I'm so in love with you. Sing it with me. Whatever you want to do, wonderful, it's all right with me. Let me be the one you come running to.
Thank you.
very much, everybody. This song. What's love got to do with it? Only I want you to sing it with an attitude. There's a difference because when you sing it with an attitude, it sounds like this. Let me hear all of the girls. I want like that. Yes. I want to hear it noisy. I want to hear a lot of noise, girls. And I'm going to do it once more. You ready? Yes! Tell me, are there any men out there? Any men? There you are, fellas. If I ask if there are any men, I want to hear you, fellas. Yes, nice and strong. All right. Fellas, talk to all the men. I want you to sing the same lines. What's love got to do with it? But I want it strong, fellas. I want it nice and strong, you know what I mean? I want it to sound like something like, what's love got to do with it, like that? All right. I want all the fellas, all the men, all the boys, I want them all nice and strong, fellas. Get ready now. Fellas! Hey, that was pretty good. That was... I wouldn't really say no to that, except that I want it stronger, fellas. I forgot to tell you, just to remind you that I like it nice and rough. Huh? Nice, rough. All right, before I leave here this evening, I want all the men, I want all the boys, don't disappoint me. I want to remember that you gave it to me nice and rough, huh? Get ready, fellas.
Go!
It was only a matter of time. Sometimes I look back in anger, thinking about all the pain. But I know that I'm stronger without you, and that I'll never need you again. Ow! But when the heartache is over, I know I won't be missing you.
Missing you.
Yeah, over my shoulder, I know that I can live without you. Oh, I live without you. Oh, I can live without you. When the
we are. younger, so much younger than today. I never needed help in any way. And now those days have gone, I'm not so selfish. And now I find I've changed my mind.
Just my version of help. It's supposed to laugh. I'd like to sing a song from my recent album for you. This is a love song. It's recorded in more of a gospel style. I did actually sing this song with a gospel choir here in London. And I'd like to do that version of it for you this evening. The song is called Whatever You Need, Whatever You Want, I'm right here with you, baby. you all. Take a bow, ladies. All right. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Sitting here resting my bones, staying that long. If you don't know him, look him up. He's worth it. He's a wonderful singer, fantastic songwriter. I performed and recorded many of his songs as well. I'd like to sing another one for you. I'd like to bring out my friend John Miles to join me, and we are going to try. We're going to try a little tenderness.
Yeah. Can't get enough. Don't know how to
In all the years that I've worked England, you are the best audience that I have ever had. Thank you for that. Thank you for that wonderful moment. You are the best audience here yet. I give you a big kiss. Take a moment. I'd like to introduce my musicians, my friends. I want to tell you who they are, to tell you what they do. Piano, backing vocals from London, Joel Campbell. JoJo! Saxophone and percussions, huge groove, huge! Bass guitar, Warren McCrae. Warren! Once again from London, keyboards and backing vocals, Ali Marlon. Oliver! And the drums, Jack Bruno. Jacko!
Bruno is right.
Guitar, supporting vocals and backing vocals, Gemma Jordan! Oh, yeah. This is confusing a little bit. Guitar and backing vocals, James Ralston. Michael! The next young women are my flowers for this tour. As I bring them out, if you will give them a warm round of applause. The first young woman is from England, and she's Claire. Claire? From France, Solange. From Croatia, Ivana. Next young women are the backing vocals from New York City, Lisa Fisher. Lisa? You might remember Lisa. She usually travels with the Rolling Stones. And now you can tell Mick Jagger that she belongs to me. From New York City, back in local, Stacey Campbell. Stacey! Our production crew, sound engineer, Dave Nattel. Gino Solano. Lighting director, Jeff Paney. Video director, Miss Christine Strand. Christine! Production manager, Jake Berry. Special one for our production crew, the men and women who is assembling the stage twice a night. Big round of applause, huh? last but not least, I'm Tina.
Working for the man and the night and day. And I'm careful.
bush. Say it. One more time, sir. One more time. Come on. One more time.